Hello and welcome back to Silent Hill. Last time, I opened those doors with those symbols. And now I'm going to check them. See what I'm gonna find. What is this? A key. The birdcage key. Perfect. Now we can get the key from the birdcage. And behind door number two, there is... nothing. Just a health drink. What is that on the floor? It's a note? No? Okay then. So I open this just for a health drink? Really? Well game, if you say so, then that's it. Just for the health drink. Now we're going back to first floor. And we're gonna open that birdcage. And there should be the key of Falig. 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 I don't know how to pronounce that. And this is the room of the birds. Use the birdcage key and I got the Falig key. And the key goes here. I'm going to collect more items in this room. Or what I'm gonna do? What is that sound? What the fuck? What the fuck? Invisible enemies? Really? Crap. They're invisible, I'm screwed. Kitchen. The kitchen. What is that? The chain is missing a link. Dagger of Melchior. Okay, let's see about something about that dagger. What info it gives us? The ancient dagger named after a Magi, I think. And behind this is hiding. Nah. What the? Holy crap! What the hell is that? No, not. Game over? Really? Hair is more likely to shoot an enemy when it is close. Draw the enemy into increased accuracy. Hair will save bullets in the long run this way. How the fuck did I die? Well, we're doing that again. What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? I don't get it. What did I do wrong? So let's get the key again. And the health drink. We're gonna need that later. Because I'm running low on 8 kits and health drinks and this life things. So looks like I'm not supposed to get the dagger right now, am I? Right, so I'm not gonna go there again. So it said that the chain was missing a link. So we need to find that link, maybe. I don't know. We can try if we're not finding the link, Maybe we're gonna use some amulets or the things that I got. Maybe. Let's do a quick save here, just in case. Then we're gonna fight again with the invisible enemy. Right? Is that already? The word better is carved on the door. Okay. So this is unlocked. Nothing useful in the boxes. But I wanted the bullets, not the boxes. No. Oh. Hi there. You're coming with me. What is that? Jelly beans. Do you want to open the bag? Yes, I want. Are you going to eat the jelly beans? Perfect. Oh! So there's a key. Key of better. Well, that was easier than I was expecting to be. Oh, the VCR. Can I try the tape again? Let's use it. Maybe it will be another thing. Yes, it.
What is it? Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through.
Is that supposed to happen?
Why?
Or
what is keeping that child alive?
I don't know, but is that supposed to happen or what?
I can't stand it any longer.
Could that be Lisa?
Won't tell a soul.
So please. Please, what? Okay, now it makes some sense. Rather than the last time when we tried to see that tape. Was a good idea to come here. Let's check the other rooms. So I entered here. What about here? What is that? I mean, the creepiest room ever. Okay, now I'm really pissed off. Stop it, game. Why are you doing this? You just want to annoy me? Huh? That's it? You want to annoy me? Fucking game, I'm trying to get to pissed really. Huh. Oh, no. No, we're going out. So. Oh, wasn't here before. There's a save. Nothing unusual. Let's do a quick save here. Child's room. Love that butterfly collection. Really nice. Cards are scattered on the floor. Nothing unusual. But those are some creepy dolls. What about this? Charles drawing are scattered on the floor. Okay, so I can't see any of those. 6, maybe 7. Must be a kid about that age. Oh, that dress. None of this stuff is of any use. locked. To possess them, to guard Thy spirit, evoke five rites, unveil the Thy fate. So I have the Ankh, Amulet of Solomon, that dagger, the Mercury crest. I couldn't get the dagger because that thing get me. And I don't have the other round thing, I think. Or do I? Oh, the ring. Maybe that's the... But let's try here, maybe we can find the... Aerotron. Wait. We have the key for this. The generator? Why am I here again? It's working. Do you want to press the switch? Okay. Now it's not working anymore. No. Leave it like that. Wait. It's a note. It's a note. Harry doesn't want to read the note. Well, fuck him. Now can we get that from the kitchen? I don't think so. But why did I start the elevator? Why? Oh, wait. Wait. Now I remember. Oh, this is a door. Oh. Right, I forgot. I'm going upstairs. The third floor, I think. To get that key. Really? Really? When I want to get the key, the elevator is not working. Now so I can get the key. If I turn on the generator, I cannot get the key anymore. Fuck that. No. Where are you? Show your face. Show your goddamn face. Stop hiding from me. There you are. There you are, bitches. Burn in hell, motherfuckers. Hit him. Oh, right, so I forgot it was not on the third floor. Right here. Key of Aerotron. Perfect. Let's get the key. We're going back there. What? No, it cannot be jammed. Oh, wait. Are you fucking kidding me? Get off me! Bitch! Right in the butt. Okay, we're going back here. And that door was here. Now what?
Everything is going according to plan.
Oh crap.
Sheltered in the womb.
Where the fuck is lagging? Why is lagging? Why?
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power.
So So that's...
Never fear. The promise shall not be broken.
That's what you're looking for? Power? Really?
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
Cheryl.
But that will take time.
Cheryl is the other half of the soul. I know that because I've seen that in the movie. What is that? Disc of Ouroboros. Oh, wait, the... Lessa. Wait, I've seen this picture before. So that disc... That disc was supposed to go there in that shape. But how am I going to get that from the kitchen? I don't know. So the link is missing a chain. No, don't take the dagger. Let's use the ring. Oh, right, that was it. Ring of contract. Why the fuck did the image is fucked up? Never mind. The chain is fixed with the ring. Take the dagger. Okay. And now run. Okay. It's trapped. The ring worked. Finally. I did something right. I mean, I did something right before, but now I did it again. Now, where's the child's room? Here. I'm gonna do a save. We're gonna continue in the next episode. Until then, goodbye.